Well, hey everybody, it's Little Brainstorm here, and we wanted to read you a book, one of our favorites, The Barnyard Dance by Sandra Boynton. Look at that little cutout. To Uncle John of Schuylkill Express. Barnyard Dance by Sandra Boynton. Stomp your feet, clap your hands, everybody ready for a barnyard dance. Bow to the horse, bow to the cow, twirl with the pig if you know how. Bounce with the bunny, strut with the duck, spin with the chickens now, cluck, cluck, cluck. With a baa and a moo and a cock-a-doodle-doo, everybody promenade two by two. Prance with the horses, skitter with the mice, swing with your partner once or twice. Stand with the donkey, slide with the sheep, scramble with the little chicks, cheep, cheep, cheep. With a neigh and a moo and a cock-a-doodle-doo, another little promenade two by two. Trot with the turkey, leap with the frog, take another spin with the barnyard dog. Turn with the cow in a patch of clover, all take a bow and the dance is over. With an oink and a moo and a quack, 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 the dance is done, but we'll be back.